When I played these tricks and I pulled these jokes, they were all just part of a major hoax that really made me think. I concluded hence there lies a laugh in every Homo sapiens. I hid my camera, my Skellum camera, caught them young and old and even caught them la-dee-da. And when I showed my face, I saw their great relief, and then I heard them cry out in disbelief.
You must be joking, you must be joking, joking, poking fun that made me put up such a terrible scene. You must be joking, you must be joking. If I knew it were you, I'd put my boots up your, you know what I mean.
I set the speed, cop and they see me come. Voor hij me kan vangen, toe vangen. Oh, doe dat alles voorbij, is een kijkje van die baan. Ik zei ik is zo Leon, maar hij gluur me aan. Ik zei dat is alles om het wat, maar je is een niet fliek. Maar zijn mond raakt voor een zee, ben maar klik. Hij zei, oe, ik is een niet fliek, nee. Dus alles om het wat, waar ik het niet voor jou moet, die is een niet.
You must be joking, you must be joking. Joking, poking fun that made me put up such a terrible scene. You must be joking. If I knew it were you, I'd put my boots up your, you know what I mean. If I knew it were you, I'd put my boots up your, my boots up your, you know what I mean. You must be joking, you must be joking. Joking, 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 joking.
It's the Chuckle and Chat Show.
No, it's not.
Oh.
It's a hello from him.
Tony Sanderson, and it's a hello from him.
David Blood, and it's our pleasure to introduce you to a good laugh, something which we both advocate.
You're right, especially when times are tough. People need to have a good laugh,
Dave. Yeah, well, that's why funny men of record, radio and television, Leon Schuster, decided to film some of his favourite candid sequences with the help of a Skellum camera and some very unsuspecting members of the public.
You must be joking.
That's the name of the film, fool.
Well, that's nice, I'm hurt.
You will be in a minute. I'll put you in the wrestling ring with Mike Skitter.
How's it, Mike?
Thank you. terrible scene.
Sonny's only smart wrestling, eh?
I tell you, it's safe. Speaking of which, how safe do you think those automatic tellers are?
I never trust anything that doesn't speak.
You want to bet? We put Leon inside our own trust teller with a camera pointing at the customers. You won't believe just how gullible some people are.
Are you English or Afrikaans speaking?
No, what? No. Afrikaans.
What are the rights for landing?
Onttrekken.
Onttrekken.
That's a weird story, eh?
Savings account, please. But that's rubbish, man. I had my check put in last about 10 days ago. But there must be a mistake. I mean, I've always had money in there.
I have never made a mistake. I repeat, I have never made a mistake.
No, but come on, this is crazy, man. Who can I see around here? This, I can't just
you
speak
can
to...
You can go and see whoever you would like to see. I can't help you any further. Please take your card and leave. Thank you very much.
But hang on, this is meant to be a service...
Take your card.
This is meant to be a service to the... This is not my car, this is a bloody mess.
That is your car, I'm sorry. We have a fault in my computer.
Well, then you better get somebody to sort it out. I can't... Hey! What's going on?
Yes. We're making a movie, you must be joking, and you're going to be starring in it, sir. What's your name?
Jim Williams. Thanks very much.
Oh, I wouldn't have been smiling. I'd have given the thing a swift kick or a fat wally.
Tony, you're a keen golfer. What's your handicap?
Redheads with golf clubs.
What would you do if some strange oak who'd been hiding in the trees claimed your well-struck ball to practice his drives
that's
on?
That's my ball! How can you say it? That's my ball.
No, it's not.
Then this must be... This is mine. That's mine. No, that's mine.
What's the matter with you, man?
Did you play his ball?
No, that's my
that's
ball.
Ah,
okay, then this must be
that's
mine.
My ball.
This is my ball.
Do me a favour. That's my ball.
Kitty?
This is my ball.
What evidence have you got?
It's a pinnacle thing. I've just played it, you know. Another pinnacle thing in my bag. And this is my ball.
Put down my ball.
This is my ball.
Okay, put it down.
Okay, it's your ball.
That's what the point. These are our balls. We just played them up here.
That's what.
Yeah, we're still busy playing.
Let's try this.
Hang on.
This is mine.
Not yours,
no, that's
man.
My ball.
No, that's mine.
I'm telling you, Titleist 4, I just played it now.
Oh, well, I'll just play it anyhow.
What the hell are you
it's
doing?
My balls. I was practicing here, it's my balls, all of them.
You can't practice on the golf course here.
Hey, that's mine. I'm
nonsense, man.
That's my ball.
This is my ball.
No, that's my...
This is my ball.
That's my ball.
This is my ball, okay.
Well, what proof have you got that it's yours?
I've got two of them and I played the ball here now, and I played the pinnacle 3. Where did you get the ball for this? Well, listen, do me a favor, this is my f***ing ball. Don't make me upset.
That's my ball.
This is my ball.
You're not going to hit that ball.
This is my ball.
You're not going to hit that ball. It's mine.
Where do you get it? You don't pay $500 for a golf ball.
I got it. I don't pay for golf
balls. Where did you get it from?
I bought it. I got it from a friend at the club.
From a friend at the club?
Yeah.
Just touch it. Well, I'll hit you the golf club over your head, my mate. I'm warning you.
That's my ball. That's my ball. That's my ball. That's my ball. What a shot. I think that's my bloody club too.
Also.
Listen, my friend. There's a camera in that truck.
Oh, for f***'s sake.
And if you think that group was cross, Leon had to speak very quickly this time.
But that's my ball, man. What do you mean?
This is my ball. It's a tightest ball. It's my brother's ball.
What?
And this ball over here was the other man's ball.
What? That ball wasn't mine.
So why do you go pick the ball up?
What?
You hit the man's ball. Why are you going
to
pick it up?
No, but that was...
Where are you playing? Where are you playing? What hole are you playing?
But I lost my ball, man.
I couldn't give a shit. What hole are you playing?
I'm playing this number 12. But I lost my ball and now you're arguing with me. That's ask my caddy. Whose ball is that? Yeah.
Don't talk shit. There's a tightest ball. It's my brother's ball. I saw it land.
Listen, I came down from...
And that ball there, what did you hit that ball there for?
No, I thought that was mine, but I was wrong.
Then you say it wasn't your ball. Then you leave the ball there. It's the man's ball. The man's supposed to be on the fairway.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry, but this was my ball.
That's my brother's ball. Titleist 4.
Listen,
this is my ball. You don't use Titleist.
I know my shot. I use Titleist. Hell, boys, you know. Can I have my ball now?
This is not your ball.
Do me a favor.
We watched it come and land
it.
No, I'll just give my ball, man.
Leave the ball and piss off.
No, that's mine.
Leave the ball and piss off, man.
Okay.
Go on.
Okay, just look into that. No. Just look into that truck. There's a camera inside there. We're making a movie. You must be joking. There's a camera inside that truck.
Just give you a smile for joking, poking fun at me.
Hey, Tony, how do you check a watermelon to see if it's ripe?
Probably bang it on your head, Dave.
Well, this doctor had his own method.
Well,
mad I was.
Ufo?
Oh,
the grote and the small
one,
the grote is?
That's
2 rand. 2 rand, and the small one. That's
1 rand.
You must hard praat, the oor is.
Oh, yeah. The small one is 1 rand.
Yeah.
And the grote is 2 rand.
2 groot, okay.
Yeah.
Right, ons hoor net of hy mooi rap is. Ek is dokter, jy ken die dokter. Ja, ek luister hom mooi.
Ja.
Ek net hoor met my. Hou bietjie daai kant. Hou so. So ja. Hey, maak net, hoor net bietjie daar. Vat hom. Hy maak net lekker nie. Druk hom hard. Sit hom. Wat maak hy?
Hy maak so.
Hoor?
Ja.
Hoor jy? Hoe maak hy?
Hy maak so.
Ja. Nee, hy is nou goed. Kom ons hoor nog een. Ja. Bring one with you.
Yeah, my box of coffee.
Okay, alright. No good. Wie so gut ist die?
Oh, ist die Bassen.
Huh?
Ist die Bassen.
Wie?
Die Bassen.
Wie ist ihr Name?
Oh, ist halt no no.
Ihr müsst uns sagen, einmal die gut ist no good, rarach.
Ja.
Es kann nicht die gut verkaufen. Help me. Help me, Gugut. Was mag mijn brek? Kom. Gooi hem. Gooi. Ja, nog een keer. Nog een keer. Ja, zei.
Ik heb niet wat af. Ik heb niet
wat. Nee, wat. Oké.
This looks like trouble. We sent in our setup owner to check out his sails.
Oh, el sail is near aguas.
Huh?
El sail is near aguas.
Hoe kan die man dat doen? Doe je dit, meneer?
Wat heb ik gedaan, meneer?
Hierdie, meneer.
Wat?
Hierdie.
Het is hij, meneer. Hij staat hier en gooit die wat limoenen van
hem. Nee, hij zei nee, is near aguas.
Meneer, ik kom.
Hij gooit net nog wat.
Ik kom hier aan. Ik wil wat limoenen koop. Hij gooit die wat limoenen stukken dan in de straat.
Prachtig.
Ja, ek kom hier aan, hy vat die wat lemoene, een vir een.
Bas, huh? Jy het vir my die ding gesê, die ding is so as ek met water na moene.
Hoe het ek gemaak?
Jy het so as...
Hoe het ek gemaak, het ek hoor sien?
Hy sê die ding sê koekoe, ja. En dan die water na moene is nie regen. Ek noe ek hom daar so uit. Ek sê nie, help hom, ek sê nie.
Bas, nee, meneer, daar so, eh? Meneer, ek kom hier, wees vir hom wat jy gedoen.
Nee, ek kan die bas so goed
doen. Nee, hy staan hier, ek sê die goed is nou goed.
Meneer, kom as jy te doen, meneer.
Maar ek gooi hulle allemaal weg.
Yes, bas, wat
nee, doen, nee, nou kom sê, dis ek, nee wat, nee, ek loop sommer weer.
Ha?
Nee, wat. Dat helpt
niet. Dat is de baas wat om eten gooit.
Huh?
Dat is de baas wat om eten gooit.
Nee, waar?
Dat is de baas.
Meneer, ik kom hier aan.
Ja, ik moet zeggen, meneer, want jij ziet de baas nu. Jij ziet de baas, jij zegt dat hij is als spichter, hè?
Dokter.
Is hij dokter, meneer?
Ja, ik is een dokter,
meneer. Nee, komt de baas.
Maar je gaat niet, man, goed aan gooien, meneer. Sommige
ja, maar
ik wil die wat limoenen kopen en vertellen en gooien en eten.
Ah, la 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 la. Nee, is die baas wat
doen? Is die baas betaald voor die goed?
Nee, niks gaat betalen.
Niks betaald?
Niks.
Nee, ik loop naar hoor.
Ah.
Nee, is trouw.
I told you all doctors are shysters, shusters.
Hey, Tony, have you ever asked a complete stranger you met in a bar to help you with a perfect alibi to fool your wife?
I don't have one.
Well, this poor guy felt the sting of being set up by Leon and his play-play wife.
Morning. It was sensitive to strong gewees and ek het on a girl out geraak geloop. Ek het nog nooit by die huis by my vrou uitgekom. Ek het nie vir my guns doen net my vrou van my bel. En net van sê dat my kar gebreek het langs die pad of so iets. Dat ek net gecover is want ek gaan aan vis. Is jy getrou?
Ja.
Jy weet wat sê, alles dit is 'n ou.
Die nag. Hier is jy, ek was reg vol, maar jou waar was jy gestrand gewees?
Ek het gewerk.
Wat jy
gewerk? Ek het gewerk.
Gewerk.
By my garage. Dit elke aand doen.
Hoekom het jy nooit huis toe gekom nie?
Waar was ek gestrand? Vra vir Dan.
Wie's Dan?
Dan dis my vrou. Vra vir haar. Vra vir hom, waar was ons?
Waar was julle gestrand geweest?
Vra vir hom, waar was ons gestrand?
Vertel.
Waar was ons gestrand? Ons het gewerk.
Gaat hy?
Jy glo my nie, glo hom.
Waar het julle gewerk?
By my garage.
Waar is jou garage?
By my, waar is my?
By sy garage.
By my garage het ons gewerk. By my garage.
Is jy seker julle was nie by vroumense geweest nie?
Het ek jou al ooit verneek?
Natuurlik, ek ken jou mos.
Was ek by vroumense gestrand? Was ek by Fransiefa? Was ons ek en jy by vroumense?
Nee mevrou, ek is getroud met twee kinders.
Hy's getroud met twee kinders. Ons was saam op skool gewees, okay?
Waar was jy op skool gewees?
Ek was Wepener.
Op Wepener.
Jy was nie op Wepener
op laerskool.
Was op laerskool.
En hoërskool waar was
Jim Forsier waar ek was? En hy was saam met my, okay? Hy was saam.
Nou as jy so groot vriend van hom is, hoekom het ek jou nog nooit gesien nie?
Maar ons is nie pelle wat kuier ek raak. Ek is te bang. Ek is te bang om vir jou by die huis te gaan sê ek het gewerk. Vra vir hom wat ek sê vir wat ek vir jou gesê het oor my vrou by die huis wat gaan ongelukkig wees omdat ek gewerk het.
Hy het gesê hy het laat gewerk en jy gaan ongelukkig wees.
Ja,
as jy geweet het jy gaan laat werk, hoekom het jy my nie gebel nie? Ek sit die hele aand te wag.
Ek het vir hom, jy het jou gebel. Ek het jou gevra om haar te bel.
Het
jy haar gebel?
Ek het gebel mevrou, maar daar was nie antwoord gewees
nie. Hoe kan jy?
Daar was nie antwoord vir my kom sê.
Jy het die hele aand by die huis, die telefoon het nie gelei nie.
Jy het gelei mevrou.
Hy het gebel want ek het in die kar. Wat het jy gedoen? Sê jy vir haar. Ek gaan loop. Sê jy vir haar wat? Praat met hom want jy glo my nooit nie. Praat met hom.
Ag, hoor hier asseblief meneer. Kyk, ek ken hom. Hy is gereeld besig met ander vroumense te verkal. Kan jy my asseblief help? Sê net vir my waar was hy gisterand? Het jy jou gesê?
Hy was by Sandton City.
Sun City?
Ja.
Was hy saam met 'n vroumens?
Nee, hy was nie saam met 'n vroumens.
Jy sien, nou lieg jy vir my vrou. Jy wat my bel is lieg, jy sê ek was by Sansetti gewees.
Nee, ek het gesê hy was al by Sansetti.
Ek was al by.
Jy het gesê hy was gestaan by Sansetti.
Hy het gesê hy was al by Sansetti.
Ek was al by, ek het hom.
Jy was al by Sansetti met 'n vrou mens en hy het nou net gesê hy was gestaan.
Jy was saam met my, help my nou wil jy.
Kom, jy het net vir my gesê asseblief.
Hy het gesê hy was al by Sansetti gewees, maar hy was nie.
Ek was nie gestaan nie, ek was al by Sansetti, maar jy glo my nooit nie.
Jy het gesê jy was al by Sansetti, jy was nie gestaan by Sansetti.
I can smell samosas.
Oh, Roger, the Red Hot Indian was in the studio while you were out.
No, I don't know.
Hey, could you imagine Leon as an Indian?
Oh, my good golly, that would take a lot of makeup and all.
We phoned the Rudaport traffic chief and asked him to send us a couple of speed cops. The samosa speed cop died. And he was staying to check out what was cooking under this car's bonnet.
I bet they've got a star on the door.
What's that?
Don't give me a hard time, please.
But why am I giving you up?
I inspect your vehicle, sir. Open the bonnet, please.
Look, sir, I want to tell you something. Look at me. Look at me. I come from, you know, just tell me. You know where Devon is?
Yes, you track me the 85 discount.
Now, what are you going to do to my car? No. Nothing doing that in. You know? I don't know. The people from Transvaal, they are not the people from Natal. My country. Yes. But you people, stupid men, stupid. Leave my car. What you doing to my car now, eh? No, what you doing to my car now?
Listen, I can do my job and you're not going to interfere in me doing my job. You understand me?
But this is my car.
It's your car, yes.
But what do you want to take my disc off?
Yes, why? Your tires is smooth. There's something wrong with your steering wheel. I want you to open the bonnet because there's something wrong there.
No, that's for my ex.
Look at the bodywork of the vehicle.
But what the body?
General condition of your
car. Now, tell me, sir, did I make an accident? Did I make an accident? Answer my question. Did I make an accident?
Did not make an accident.
Well, why are you stopping me, man? Are you two? I'm only one.
Open the bonnet of your vehicle, please.
I am not opening the bonnet of my vehicle.
Thank you. Then I'll take your vehicle off the road, sir. Here's your license. I'll give you a receipt.
Okay, I'm sorry. I opened my bonnet for you, sir. I'm sorry. Sorry. Give me.
Open your bonnet.
Okay.
Open your bonnet. You're busy eating your lunch.
Okay, we want a... You want, I give to you, Fritz.
I don't want it, sir. I'm not hungry. I've had my lunch already.
I give for you as friendship.
I don't want it, sir. Thanks. Open the bonnet, please.
But just leave my car, man.
Just open the bonnet, please.
Eight. You mustn't touch it. It's very hot, man. It's very hot.
Whoops, didn't he spot the cameras there, Dave?
Oh, we thought so, but obviously they didn't. They just went on.
No, I'm sorry. You know, I hadn't this thing open the whole time. There's no place. You know, what is wrong with you?
Open the vehicle, please.
What is wrong upstairs?
Nothing.
Now, why? Hey, shut up, man. You see, every...
There might be something wrong with you upstairs, sir. Not with me.
Why not with you? Why? What is wrong with me? What is wrong with me?
Hey, don't tell me there's something wrong with me upstairs. You understand?
But why you tell us something wrong with me upstairs?
Because you tell me there's something wrong with me upstairs.
But I've got something wrong with me upstairs. You've got something wrong with me up and with you upstairs.
Right, then open the bonnet for me, please.
I can't. I never opened the bonnet.
Why don't you open the bonnet?
Listen, sir, let me just...
What's
going on here? It's my car's hot.
Is there a stove there?
There's a stove for the big... No, give my license, please, sir. No, give my license plate. Please, sir, give my license. Well, you don't give my license, I take your car, the keys of your car. You don't give my license, I take the keys of your car. Yeah. No, I take a kiss. You give my license. You give my license.
Right.
Okay.
So I'm putting you on arrest for interfering in my duties and for fiddling with a vehicle that is not belonging to you.
No, I'm only making a joke, man. My name was...
Smoodle's fast foods, guaranteed fresh eggs and all.
Can you imagine being asked to audition for a new TV show, only to find out that Leon has booby-trapped the mic?
Huh, I don't audition for shows.
Well, a few well-known South African singers turned out to mime their songs to the record. You'll wet yourself. Fresh do you like your meat, Tony?
Dave, you can't ask me a thing like that.
From the butcher. Oh.
Hey,
slaghuis wat ek nie kan hanteer nie.
Maar hy is hierdie ding wat jy nou net gesê.
Ek het hom geskiet, maar ek moet sê hy was lendelam gewees.
Laat ek jou lendelam.
Hy was 'n bietjie
superman.
Nee, ek bedoel die beest was 'n bietjie lendelam. Ek sê nie hy soek lam nie, ek sê die beest was net lam. Is jy nie gelukkig nie? Wil jy op 'n ander plek gaan vleis koop?
Nee, ek koop al jare hier by Paul, maar dis nou die eerste keer wat ek dit nou gesien.
Nee. Ja. Praat,
dit net eintlik nuus anders.
Hou net 'n bietjie vas. Skies.
Ek het omtrent alles gesien.
Hoekom sê jy so? In watter opsig? Bedoel jy dat dit onnatuurlik is? Wat so iets sal gebeur in 'n slag?
Dis nie onnatuurlik nie. Ek dink jy's donders mal. Dis wat ek dink.
R2.75. Okay. Sal jy bereid wees om vir ons 'n oombliekie te wag?
Ja.
Okay, dankie. Raai John, bring hom. Bring hom John.
These ladies didn't like Leon beefing it up.
No, so they ducked.
No, not quite. They came back for some more, but...
Ooh, this is a big oak to play around with.
Can I help?
Hoor, meneer. Ja, ik zoek graag 2 kilogram. Eerst het vlees is er.
Wat zoek jij? Sirloin? Stiefelijke vars stierbones?
Ja, tierbones.
Hoeveel kilogram?
Zo, 2-3 kilo.
2-3 kilo. Tegen R2.75 is een bijzondere prijs, nee?
Ja.
Zijn belangstelling?
Ja, zeker.
Dik gesnij, dun gesnij?
Zo, dun.
Dun gesnij. Gaan zo klein drukje vat als je net bereid is om te wachten.
Oké. Okay.
John! John! Oké. Okay. Right, hou vast! Ja, hou vast! Hou vast! Oké. Ah, zie. Dit is die type vlees wat hij vandaag hier bij Komati kan krijgen.
Zeg me, je hebt hem al.
Hoe kom?
Mensen doen het pas in de openbaarheid als er slag is. Daarvoor is daar slagpalen. Niet, ik is dus degene onder die inspectie eenmaal.
Wat heb ik verkeerd gedaan in die opzicht?
Maar mijn skiet was niet hier zo met een geweer en een slag is niet.
Meneer, als mijn slag is, ik was skiet, kan ik skiet. Dat is niet wat u te doen, hè?
Ja, maar is mensen en kinders.
Maar heb ik enig een van jullie zijn levensbedreig?
Ja, maar dat kon geweest. Waar is je bestuurder? Is jullie bestuurder?
Paul, kom praat met die meneer.
Meneer, ik stem helemaal samen met jou. Je is helemaal recht.
Ja, dit werkt is zo niet.
Excuse meneer?
Ik stem samen met die man.
Hoekom?
Sommige want de mensen hou niet af.
Nee, maar dat is daarvoor zou slagvallen.
Maar meneer, luister niet. Dit is vers vlees. Dit is ons belofte aan ons cliënten.
Nee, waar is je bestuurder? Waar was hij? Hoe kom je?
Kom praat met die man.
Hoor, jij hebt hier gezien wat die f*** nou doen?
Meneer,
heb je gehoord wat er maakt? Nee, is dit om je vlees te koop? Nee, dat werkt niet zo.
Meneer, ik heb voor jou vlees verskaf. Nee, als je dit niet wil heen, dan kan je naar aan de slag.
Dat lijkt of een hond op geding is dit, man. Kijk, zal je dit koop? Nee, maar dat...
Luister.
When Leon showed them the camera, they made no bones about the tale.
Collect a swift boot.
Speaking of boots, one thing which women get embarrassed about easily is their feet.
Shouldn't keep putting their foot in it, should they?
Quiet. We set up Leon and a team of ladies in a shoe store.
That's There's no business like shoe business.
Oh, well, show business is magic. And Martina, the magician, gets more out of paw paws than Pips in this sequence.
Good morning. Yes, are they nice?
Oh, very nice. They're fresh. Mm. Hey, what about 1 minute?
What's the problem? No, I want to have a look inside.
Oh, no, you have to pay for it. After you're doing what
How much?
Want. 1 rand.
All right, that'll make you happy.
Yes.
Where you are. There you are.
Thank you.
Sharon, thank you very much.
The sleight of the hand deceived the eye.
Hey, look at this.
Wow, what's it run now?
Look at that. That looks like money. I'll tell you what we do. Let's have a look inside this one. That's another one.
Who says money doesn't grow on trees?
You take the money, I'll buy the whole box.
One minute.
What's your problem? No, I'll take the box.
I don't sell it.
What do you mean you don't sell them?
I don't sell it. You can have your money back.
All right, I'll take another box then.
No. All these boxes, they are not for sale. Sorry.
What do you mean they're not for sale?
What I say? Don't you understand English?
No, man, you take the money. There you are. You can take the trailer and I'll take the box.
No, leave. Déjala, caja. Lárgate. Fuera.
All right, keep your popos, man.
Fine. Hey, vengan a ver que tenemos popos aquí al dinero. Pero si él ha sacado dinero, ¿cómo yo no tengo ninguno?
Je moet kijken daar op je televisie.
Tony, did you get Bob TV?
Shh, Dave, you're not allowed to mention that name.
This is a film. But getting a clear picture can be a problem. So Farnes asked David, one of our assistants, to watch the TV picture while he went up on the roof and adjusted the aerial using a walkie-talkie.
Can you hear me, David? Yeah, I
can do very good work, man.
Well, now you have to look at that beeld. And how does it look for you? Is it mooi duidelijk?
Ja, kom je nou mooi.
Ah. Nee, maar goed. En hoe is hij beter nu of slechter?
Hij gaat pikken weg.
Ah, nee, ons zal nu kijken of ik om rechter. Ik denk dat ik met die linkerkant draai. Hoe lijkt hij voor jou?
Hij lijkt mooi. Hij lijkt goed.
Jij denkt hij kan hem maar zo verkopen als hij zo is. Is hij recht hier in die televisie?
Ja, je kan hem verkopen, ja.
Ja, je moet bij voor je.
Hela! Wat is dat?
Ik heb gespeeld. Bols, breng een beetje mijn bol voor mij. Ik heb verkeerd gegooid, alsjeblieft, man. Breng net mijn bol voor mij. Breng net mijn bol. Dank je wel.
David, wat is het gebeurd?
Die bol is zomaar eens uitgekomen.
En die televisie?
En die televisie, ja.
Dat kan niet wezen, nee?
Ja, maar hij heeft bol van mij. Zet die zo, ik zie zomaar die bol, ik kom met woest. Daar heeft mijn televisie gebreken. Die andere man zou maar steek zijn kopie zo eet die vrouw voor mij die bol. Wie zou bol is dat is zijn?
Maar hij blijft bij de kant, bij die kaas.
Hij is bij de kant. Kijk, toe hem. Weet nu waar zijn niet?
Hij is nu weg.
Hij is nu weg. Waar is daar die maag glas aan?
Nee man, hij is in een film man. Kijk, daar is die camera. Daar is ook in. Daar is ook in.
Nou, wat mag daar niet in maat?
Hij heeft jou afgenomen.
Hugo!
Je is op die film!
Nee!
Ja!
Dat is heel erg dat
Did I ever tell you that Leon has a watermelon fetish?
Likes playing with the big ones, does he?
He must, as he dons his Arab disguise and tries to buy some watermelons to use as shells for the war in Palestinia. But these oaks are not amused.
Ha bullet! Cannon! Ha bullet, eh? Wall ground! Bang! Cut up, yeah, bullet, yeah.
One, two, three, four, seven, and fifty.
Hi.
Police station.
Where?
There.
Hot, hi,
come. You mustn't
break
my water.
Hi. New York, you're out of here. Ha.
Break
my water, man. 110. Hot, hi, man. Come on, you're out of here. Hot, hi.
Hey.
Hot, hi, man. Hot, hi, man.
You break one more, blix him, you, eh?
Hey. Hot, hi, man. Hot, hi.
You break one more, hey.
Have you ever had some guy shop from your trolley in the supermarket?
What? Someone thieving out of my trolley? You get a swift smack.
Well, Leon almost did.
Who's that? Zola Bread?
Could be, but this next victim almost loses his bread.
From the garage where you left your car this morning for a service.
Yeah?
I wonder, we've got a bit of a problem. Could you possibly come in and let us just sort out this problem?
You know, Tony, Leon is famous for his prank telephone calls on radio.
Oh, yeah, making berks of people.
No, it's not a big problem. It's just that we've got something to discuss with you, you know.
Well, later in the day, our victim arrived.
I've just got a slight problem with your car because I just finished servicing your car because you're going on holiday now.
Yeah.
But you're going to be very cross with me for what I did.
No, what did you do?
It's not with the engine or anything, sir.
No, what's the problem?
I took it around the corner. There's the washing machine.
Yeah.
And I took a corner there and I crashed it a little bit, sir. I'm sorry, sir. Ek het probeer. Ek het nie aspres gedoen nie, meneer. Ek het die kar om die hoekie gevat om jou.
Man, hoe stamp jy 'n kar teen die muur dat hy so lyk?
Meneer, is 'n ander kar het voor my. 'n Vrou het voor my.
Man, ek dink jy het met die verdonde kar huis toe gegaan, man.
Ek het nie met die kar huis toe gegaan.
My pel, hoorie, laat ons nou mekaar van mooi verstaan vandag. Wanneer kan ek 'n nuwe donder se kar kry? Ek gaan nou die einde van die week gaan ek op verlof. Nou, as hulle al maak hulle die ding reg, man. Hoe lyk hy? Jesus, ek man, wie ek sien jou sommer op backhand gee.
I'm sorry, ek is baie jonger, meneer. Ek het nou nie aspres gedoen nie.
Ja, aspres, moet man. Ek wil nou of jy veronderstel is om 'n donker bicycle te ry, man.
Ek sal nie.
Ek dink jy's net 'n donker bicycle gewoond skiet, so kyk. Jesus, kyk hoe lyk die ding, man.
Ek sal nie met 'n ander man se kar rond.
Kyk net hoe lyk die else motorkar, man. En ek gaan nou die einde van die week op verlof. Nou wat nou? Wag nie, man, nee. Waar is jou baas, man? Ek wil 'n nuwe kar hê.
Ek sal
of gee my nou R30,000. Gee my R30,000 dan vat jy die f*cking karretjie vir jou.
My baas het gesê ons kan hom laat reg, maar hy het 'n goedkoop panel beater wat sal help.
Ag nee, man, dit is stronde. Goedkoop panel beater by dit alles. Dan lyk dit of die f*cking van die trein afgeval het.
Dis net die grid en die lig.
Die grond van my, man, wat van die hele suspensie, die cross member.
Ja, ons het gekyk.
Die bumper, die ligte, die grill, die bonnet. Ag nee, man, die radiator, die airconditioner, alles, man. Ag nee, man, moenie my
kar het voor lief, man. Die kar toe, die kar hier kom, het hy skeef getrek.
Hey, boetie, hoorie, weet jou ma jy's hierso. Want dit klink my jy moet nog in die skool wees, my boetie.
Ek is baie jammer.
Nee, man, jammer, wat help jammer, man.
Meneer, as jy nou net
man, ek sal jou bliksem.
As jy nou net meneer, wag net 'n bietjie. As jy net regs kyk van jou is daar 'n kamera. Ons is besig om
die verdomde ding het 20,000 kilos op, man. Kyk en ook of wat jy hier hierdie
dis nie jou kar hier nie. Dis 'n kar wat ons gekry het en gestamp het of wat gestamp was. Jou kar staan veilig hier buitekant.
Waar's die?
I think he was bleaked off, Dave.
Watch these bloops.
Comfortable for me, you know. So now I wonder whether maybe it's got something in the...
Have you ever found anything strange in your coffee at a restaurant?
Only the waitress's phone number.
Well, Leon had his teeth in his hand and pretended to find them in a guy's coffee. Oh, you must have learned this trick from Martino.
You don't worry about what I'm doing. I think I found it, eh? It's my teeth. I'm sorry,
that's...
Hello?
Oh, that's it. I'm sorry.
Would you mind getting her another cup of tea?
I what?
Would you mind getting her another cup of tea?
I'll pay for that. No, don't worry. I'm sorry. I'll pay for the tea. Don't worry about that. I will pay.
That's not a matter of paying. I'd like another cup of tea for her.
But she's not drinking yet. She drink already? What is...
No, you don't put your hand into a cup of tea.
But maybe I put my teeth in your tea too, you see? Mm? Because you make me cross, you give my tea.
This one caught us out.
Foxy.
I'm
sorry, would you mind if I just look at him? I'm sorry, it's uncomfortable, but I lost something.
You lost something?
I'm sorry, ouch, there it is. I'm sorry, thank you.
Did you see Cheech and Chong in the movie where one of them ended up inside a dryer inside his laundromat?
Oh, you mean when he ended up with his bare bum going round and round against the window?
That's the one. Well, Leon dressed as a tramp and went into a local laundromat to do his washing. Having caught those two, he decided to try another victim. Advertising agencies use ordinary people for TV commercials.
Like me?
Well, for this one, you've got to be Hasbeck.
Who?
Because this product, Magnifident, is for cleaning dentures. Now, Leon, as director, explains to the people in this sequence how they've got to take their teeth out, put them back in again, bite meat sticks and carrots, all while singing a jingle in between.
So I had them pulled. Uit my tongue. And now's here, Hasbeck. Sit die lepel in, gooi a plomp Magnifident in your mond in, and I say die laaste reel. The powder that puts the sunshine in your smile. Dit is die hele ding.
Julle moet net net ons tande te mekaar val hier nie.
Okay.
We filmed two solo rehearsal skelumpies.
When I was little and mouthful of thief. But when I grew older, those teeth gave me grief. So I had them pulled. Boy, was I fooled, cause I couldn't smooth beast on my teeth. So I got my dentures. Shit.
So I got my dentures, my smile just went, till a friend told me about Magnificent. The powder that puts the sunshine in your smile.
Watch this lady, she really went for it.
But when I grew older, those teeth gave me grief. So I had them pulled. What was I for? Well, I couldn't smooth my beef from my teeth. Then I got my dentures.
Hans, ek wil hê met hom nou speel. Doen hom.
Nee, okay, hoor jy sê maar nou net een ding. Wanneer gaan julle hom nou dan werklik?
Ons gaan hom ons gaan twee
keer met vakansie.
Nee, ons oor werklik skiet nie eers in die diep in die nuwe jaar in. Is dit okay? So speel hom nou net vir my lekker, hoor.
Then I got my dentures. My smile just went. Until a friend told me about Magnificent. The powder that puts the sunshine in your smile. Shush.
And now for the full dress rehearsal with all the props.
When I was little, I had a mouthful of teeth. But when I grew older, those teeth gave me grief. So I had them pulled.
Maar julle was absoluut magnifiek geweest. En jy het ek julle alleen gestuur.
You've got something there on your shoulder. Sorry, it's a gogheik. Just that. Now, Adam, just do that to your... Yeah, there, on that side. Oh, no, I don't want to touch it. I don't know, it's some gogha or something. I'll eat it with a suitcase. Huh? I'll eat it with a suitcase. But you're gonna get a bit hurt.
Where? I mean, you can't just.
Now it's going to your hair. Oh! Just do that. More. More. Okay, shake your hair. That's it. Got something on your back there. Oh, shoot. It's a kohaiki. Come here. Oh. It's a big thing. It's. Look out! Spider! Oh! Chips! Hey! It's a spider! It's an ugly thing. No, No, you pick it up. Spider! Okay. You see that box?
Yeah.
There's a camera in that box.
Yeah.
We're making a movie. We filmed you, you see?
But why do you do that?
Uh-oh. Here comes trouble, and all.
They're buying a used car. Look out. Leon Moodley Schuster took his old Valiant for a trade-in on a bucky. Now, the salesman didn't know that a bucky was ours. His boss did, and our camera captured this shattering scene.
Good morning.
How are you this morning?
Well.
Fine, man.
Can I help you?
No, I got past time from here last night. I ride past the shop. I see the bucky. I like the bucky.
It's a nice car. Good price as well, eh?
Yeah, I'll talk about the price later on, but...
Where are you from?
I'm from my country, man.
Where, India?
No, Devon. You've been
Devon,
to
Devon. Yeah, I've been to Devon.
Devon is my country. Mm. This color is right for the fogging Devon, you know.
Pardon?
The fogging Devon.
Oh, the fog?
No, the fog. It's all
oh, the fog.
The fog in yeah. Devon, yeah. So because you get rust from the fog, yeah. Eh, but the color is make the rust take over, you see.
So no, it's not
what do we speak about the price?
You for my, I got my Valiant.
You want to pay cash?
Well, I got my Valiant. Maybe
I'll give you a good price cash.
I trade them in, the Valiant station wagon.
Is that your Valiant?
It's my Valiant. It's bit old. It's antique.
You're not going to get much for that car.
What do you mean? You haven't driven that?
No, well, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll put it on the stand and we can sell it for you and give you the money.
Okay, so that you take it off from the price here, okay?
No, no, we'll do this separate deal. And then we'll sell yours and then we'll get that.
This color is very good for the Durban seaside, you know, because I can see it's no rust.
There's no rust, yeah.
No take, yeah. I go for a drive on the
thing? Yeah, sure, okay. Sure. Have you got a license?
But what do you mean license? Not my car.
Driver's license.
No, but it's not my car. I mean, why am I...
No, but you're going to have a driver's license to drive.
Oh, for drive. I got learner's license.
All right, then I'll have to go with you.
You said, I drive.
You drive.
Okay, that's fine. Right. Yeah, man, I like it very much, miss. I like it.
Nice.
I like it plenty, man. So, the mileage is...
keys are there, eh?
20.
All right, listen, I'm going to...
Is real mileage that?
That's genuine mileage.
Okay, I'll start so long.
I'm going to just open the door and we can go for a ride. Okay.
You come with me. All right.
What are you doing? Hey!
What are you doing, you idiot? I told you, you got a license.
I'm sorry about
you got a license. Look at this.
I'm sorry.
Dad's gonna move you, man.
I'm sorry about this.
He's gonna move
the clutch,
you.
The clutch,
there's look. No clutch slipping here. You should have waited for me. I said I'm gonna open the bloody door, man.
I'm sorry about this,
are
but
you stupid?
You want to sell me a car that the clutch slipped?
You're gonna cause a problem up here.
It's not my fault. You pay for that.
You're gonna pay for it. The car as well. Look at this.
I don't want this car because the clutch slipped. You tell me. I'm
hey,
telling you,
here,
no,
man,
but
no,
I'm telling
here.
You, man, the car
you're
was...
You're gonna pay for that, I'm telling you. There's no bullshit here. Come on. What do you want, Jenna?
Let me tell you.
What do you want?
Let me get into this car. I'll show you how I can drive.
Listen, if you get into this car, I'm gonna fuck you up and I'm gonna make you pay for that stuff.
But it's not my fault, that. It's not my fault, that.
Dan Dre is gonna block some, you know, I'm telling you. You're not getting into no other car.
But I just want to prove to you I can drive. It was an accident, okay?
Take your car and...
His license isn't for real. It's for play.
For play, something I thought Aussies had a problem with.
Oh, yeah? Brace yourself, Sheila.
Right, mate. But it seems our Kharab friend's girl has told him he needs a new attitude if he wants to score.
The sun is to the east. You must talk right...
Okay.
No, to the east.
You're not a dangerous man.
No, not dangerous. You can feel I am very happy, peaceful. I come from Kuwait,
yes.
From where the sun is shining. You must look at the sun for me, okay? Just stand like that.
I can't
okay.
Open my eyes.
Okay, but I want to ask you, where... I speak English 50%, but not... Totally, yeah?
Uh-huh.
Where I can buy a new attitude? I want to buy, got money for attitude.
Attitude?
But can I buy attitude?
No.
Not buy.
No, you can buy a suit and a tie and your hair, but you can't buy an attitude.
What is like love?
Attitude
what
is
must
a
I...
feeling towards life, towards people.
So I must not just want to... Go to bed first, kiss a little bit.
Kiss. As you kiss my hand, you embrace her, you talk nice
words. And then to the bed with the attitude or without the attitude. Oh, lady, I understand now. Thank you for helping me. Because
Maria,
you are beautiful woman. Maybe I buy you for my harem too.
No, that's what I'm afraid of.
Not for that. Thank you. I want to say really thank you.
That lady seemed quite taken in.
One type of lady that doesn't get taken in that easily is a meter maid.
Those things that hover like vultures over your parking meters.
Well, meet Leonora Meter Maid. She really loves her job, and you love her legs.
I don't give pink tickets, as you might think, because I'm a merry meter maid that'll tickle you pink. Be put a busy beat with a bum titty bum in a busy city street. Cause I'm a buy a leaf like a lekker pop. My own and my hemp is a opgestop. A bloom in a hand and a bucky of a bang. You can smile since you will get your uitgevang. Stork up. I got a speed pop. I got a break up. I got a bridge up. I say stop. I got a speed pop. I got a book up. I got a boss up. Ek doe die breakdance, dis die dip. Ek is a bassie, a poete bassie, wat net a bieke liefde bring. Breakdance, lig my rokkie oor die manne sug. Ek is a bassie, a poete bassie, hier gaan skrikkes om hoor lig.
gaan nou Hawkeye broer, ek sê trap jou prik of is in jou moet ek twist of moet ek bop, maar ek hoor hom vra, lig weer rookie op. Tau op aan mama, when I talk a loss, die mermies maals ek op het hom gelos. Skit my life op die boete busy beat, with a bum titty bum in a busy city street. Breakdance, breakdance, hey breakdance, dis die de. Ek is a bessie, a boete bessie, wat net a bikie nie de breng. Breakdance, breakdance, zeg my rookie hoor die mannen zeg. Ek is a bessie, a boete bessie, die gaan skrik as ek om hoor lig. When you first saw me, I felt very bright, but now my legs are stiff and my bra's too tight, cause it's really, really hard on the boete bessie beat with a bum titty bum in a busy city street. Stop, stop, ek is a speed pop.
More watermelons. I'm gonna check old Leon's hands out.
Well, this poor guy had no idea that we'd hidden our own kit in this buggy.
Small ones, 120. And 2 rand for the big one.
Because I got a nice party tonight, and from Lenasia in Devon, eh?
That's not a mess.
I'm from Devon going to Lenasia for the party tonight, yes. Yeah, so I want a not so big one, man. I want a, like a small one, you know.
Small one, this size.
Yes.
1 rand.
This one?
Yeah, and the big ones, 2 rand.
Yeah, that is right. Okay, I'll take one there. Eh?
Okay.
The big one is how much?
2 rand for the big ones.
Okay, I'll take one big one. Right. Like a big one. That's the right one. Okay. We hold up for me, okay? So I take big one there.
Yeah, that one is also 2 rand.
I want 4 for tonight, eh? And this one?
Okay, I have that one for 1 rand.
Yes, it's got the bit of white there.
Yeah, it's alright, take it for 1 rand.
Okay. No, and I'm looking forward to got nice plans for tonight, man. Yeah. So how much is 2 big ones?
Oh, it's 2 rand, 2 rand, and
I'm sorry, man. What is your name, man?
Joshua, man.
You know, the only thing I come here, I want to buy the watermelon. You see, only thing I do, I stand like this against the town.
Hey! Hey!
Hey! Diggy, come here. Come here, so. There's a camera there, see? There's a camera there. This isn't for real. We were just joking with you. I'm not really a guy that wants to buy watermelons. We've got a guy in that truck, you see?
Oh.
Maar is het oom zijn vrouw of oom zijn kind?
Ja, is mijn vrouw.
Is het, ach, oom zijn het pa, ik stuur baie goed. Ja, oké.
Als jij dat ik was voor kijk, dan moet ik staan.
Hallo Jannie, je hebt een mooi chick, ik zei bla. Ik zoek haar sterk, jong. Je moet chatten, boy. Maar eens even Jannie me net gauw bieke aan. Jannie moet niet kwaad, jylle gauw met Jan praat. Ja, nee, ek tjaaf net jou bid, sy is so mooi man, maar ek sal niks maak nie, ek tjaaf net 'n bietjie, okay? Is right, dankie Jan. Okay, ons gaan nou 'n draai loop. Just tell him I'm also saying...
Ek praat met my kerel, man.
Ek het nie mense wat...
My geld hang op, nie?
Ek het nie mense wat...
My geld hang op. My geld hang op.
Ja, maar my geduld op, man. Ek sta ons maar net aan luister, eavesdropping 'n bietjie, daar is ons nou niks meer.
Nee, jy hoef nie te luister.
Hoekom nie? Ek is 'n friendly oukie, kan man?
Nee, jy mag nie.
Anna, wat is voor...
Je zet mij af, nee.
Huh? Oké, ik zal net kunnen hier staan.
Je kan overal staan, maar net hier bij mij.
Oké, sorry.
Bon, hoe is het zo, nee? Wat is zo van dan niet?
Je zult van hem dan niet in, hoor, hè? Ja?
Ja?
Oké, met wie praat je dan? Lekker, die army. Lekker, jolle. Lekker, die army, lekker, jolle. Kijk, ah, hallo, Davy.
Excuse me.
What's his name?
Tell me.
Now, madam, good afternoon. No, sir. I'm so lonely, man. I just want to talk to a boyfriend a bit. You know what, man?
Ja, maar of meer. Was het lachtafkrijg van die publiek?
Ja, meneer.
Volgens je schreeuwen publiek.
Ah.
Nou, dat is mijn schreeuwen.
Dan stuur je die mensen bij je telefoon. Maar dan praat.
Oeh, mag eens, meneer.
Ik zal niet uitlachen door
de spoed. Hoe?
Wat? Uitlachen door de
spoed. That one backfired on Leon.
Don't you mess with my telephones.
Je weet, ja, meneer, ik vertel je net gewoon, echt is dat een vriendelijke oekie, man. Ja, als jij nou in die camera kijkt, dan is dat een box en dan word jij afgeneem. En onze toestemming van meneer Minkies van die spoorweer om hier te
ver... Ik stel glad in camera, meneer, ik vind nergens camera's hier.
Daar is de camera, daar is het.
Kijk
eens, Leon Schuster telt.
One of the shows that introduced Leon on TV was Telemusic.
Oh, the peroxide and the plank show.
Well, we hired a TV studio to look like the real thing, but hid the cameras at the back. Then invited Afrikaans singer Lucas Maria to perform his latest number for what he thought was a live TV broadcast.
Nuwe Afrikaanse sanger wat baie lank in die land is. Ons het so verhoog hier daar voor die telemusiek liggies, kan jy vir ons gaan stelling inneem en ons wil baie graag 'n bietjie
vat
sommer jou kerie ook saam.
Dankie.
Dis dan Lucas Maria, man daar van.
Normally singers pretend to sing while the record is being played behind the scene.
That's called miming, Dave.
Well done, Tony. But this record was never meant to sound like this.
Lucas Maria.
My kikkies is bewyse vir die feit dat ek ook daar was. 'N prentjie kommentaar wat my beam. Daar's komedie in my kikkies. 'N skalter lag betraan deur die afstand tussen destyds en vanaand. Daar is rukwips.
Das.
'N skal.
Mama,
hey. Ja, ongelukkig het ons 'n klankprobleem by haar ervaar. Ek is jammer, Lucas. Het jy...
Nee, dis ons reg.
Het jy vir hulle die band gegee?
Nee, ek dink is die plaat wat gespeel is.
Het jy vir hulle die plaat
gegee? Nee, ek weet nie waar hulle dit gekry nie.
Ons vra baie om verskoning vir hierdie tegniese onderbreking, maar dit is weens, ek is jammer om te sê, gebrek aan professionaliteit van ons kunstenaar.
Nee, dit was nie my skuld nie.
Ek is verskriklik jammer oor hierdie ding wat gebeur het vanaand, liewe kykers. Maar hierdie man het hier ingestap onvoorbereid. Dit is regtig nie my skuld nie. Hoe voel jy daaroor, Lucas?
ek voel 'n bietjie geskit. Ek is jammer. Dames en here. Ek het nie werklik geweet wat om te verwag nie. Dit geklink na 'n probleem op die plaas.
Lucas, dis net 'n grappie want ons is besig om 'n fliek te maak. You must be joking. En in daai twee bokse en haas.
Now, if you give me a while, I might just give you a smile for joking, poking fun at me.
Oh, that was cruel. Unprofessional. I think that was a professional foul.
Have you ever used a temporary secretary, Tony?
Can be vulgar.
Well, Leon hired a temp, then disguised in his career suit, proceeded to dictate a letter to his wife who had just ditched him.
I'll never have that problem.
You don't have one. Well, this chick was just great.
My dearest Eileen, E-I-L-E-E-N, I am a totally shattered man today. Sorry.
It's okay.
Okay, thank you.
Have you got your handkerchief?
No. I am totally shattered, you've got that.
Yes, I'm a totally shattered man.
I know that your mother is behind all of this. The bitch.
Hold on a second.
Sorry, have you got that?
I've got the bitch.
Have you got the what?
I've got the bitch.
Okay. I do not believe that Jack is involved, but if he is, I'm going to donner that man with a wheel spanner, and then I'm going to.
Can I make you a cup of coffee or tea?
I'm just sorry.
Can I make you some tea?
No, just...
Okay. I got up to kill him.
Okay, just say... I love you, my Bogdoliki.
Bogdoliki.
That's right. Your ever-loving...
Truthful.
Bok Kapatoki.
Bok K-A.
K-K-A. P-A-R-T-J-I-E.
Yes.
I'm sure you must be joking. And are you going to believe it when I'm telling you that I was only joking?
Oh no, I can't stand this.
Staying with the temp scene, here's one that got spooked.
Hey, don't start with spooks or I'm leaving.
Promise? Here's something completely different.
Vocus Real Estate, good afternoon. Hello?
Good afternoon. Is Mr. Joubert there?
Mr. Joubert is not in. He'll be back in about 15 minutes' time. Can I take a message for him?
No, it's okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye. Focus Real Estate, good afternoon. Hello, can I help you? Hello? Hello?
Have you ever seen a talking rabbit?
Oh, old Warren.
No, this one's in a cage. Leon put a speaker under the rabbit so Natasha thought he could talk.
Ek is die haasie wat nou met jou praat. Wat is jou naam?
My naam is Natasja.
Hè? Huh?
My naam is Natasja.
My naam is Haas Botha. Ken jy my?
Ja.
Haas, hoor jy man, ek is baie honger. Ek lê al die hele oggend hier om julle te bol. Gee bietjie vir my 'n stukkie wortel hier aan, man. Kyk dit.
Goed, kom ek gee vir jou 'n chippy.
Hè? Huh?
Moet ek 'n chippy?
Ja, gee my 'n chippy toe. Jong, ek is ook nie baie lus vir jy nie vir my 'n sigaret nie. rook jij niet meer, nee. Ja, zeg, waar is zo kijk, daar staan ik nou op, zie jij. Hoe oud is jij, Natasha?
12 jaar.
Wijs mij nou mooi, man, ik kan niet zien. Wijs mij hier waar mijn oor is, man.
Hier is je oor.
Nee, maar. Jij is nogal een snaakje, jong. Ja, wat is jouw ma's naam?
Mijn ma's naam is dan. Mijn ma's naam is dan niet. Ja, dus niet. Na van ons huis. Mijn vader is ook huis. Mijn papa van ons ook huis.
Wat is jouw pa's naam?
Mijn pa's naam is van Bali.
Van wat?
Van Bali.
Bali?
Ja.
Wat doet jouw pa?
Mijn pa werkt.
Waar?
Ja.
Waar?
Hij werkt bij een computer weg.
Nou, geef hem ook een chipje daar, man. Kom.
Goed, dan ga je hem eet.
Ja, kom.
Kom, ik geef voor jou groot chipje.
Ja, groot.
Voor jou ziekte lichtjes. Kom, om je te gooi ik dat al die.
Ja, nee, zet het hier bij mijn kop, man. Gooi dat hier bij mijn kop. En hoe kan ik, kan ons niet achter te voorstaan en eet niet, man.
Daar is jene.
Daar is jene. Nog jene. Dankie, nog jene.
Nog jene.
Gooi zo maar die hele pakje
uit. Kijk, kijk, kijk. Huh?
Gooi zo maar die hele pakje voor mij in.
Nee,
maar jij was nou lekker klaar geëet. Gooi voor mij die hele pakje in. Toe, man.
Dat is nou genoeg.
Ja, ik denk zo, hoor.
Ja, ik ga nou buiten spelen.
Oké, ga spelen maar weer met jouw maaikjes, hoor.
Ik moet niet huilen, nee.
Nee, ik ga niet huilen, man. Ik is nou moe voor jou. Loop nou maar. Nee, Natasja, moet ik weg. Nee, alsjeblieft, nog.
Ik mag zo'n zonde. Ik moet nou lopen.
Oh, nog niet, hoop ik, kijk, man. Ja, kom, ik zing over jou. Zing jij over mij een mooie liedje, alsjeblieft, man. Dan zing je kobai van mij.
Hans is lam, wag wel klam, en die wallen wallen een stok in hoed, pas hem goed, hij is vol van moed.
Dank je, oké, Natasja Kubai, hoor, je moet nou lekker gaan spelen met je maaikje, zeg maar nou een beetje slaap, ik heb nou dik geëerd, hoor. Tata, zet dat af en mij met je wankie.
Nee, die heeft nou met mij komen.
Nee, man, ik is nou moe voor jou, toe ga nou toe. Ik wil nou slaap, kijk hoe maak mijn oren, ik is nou moe, man. Ja, goodbye Natasja.
Goodbye.
Vrij, bye voor mij mooi, zeg tata hasi.
Tata hasi.
Zeg tata hasi.
Tata hasi.
Oké, dank je, goodbye.
Goed.
Tata.
Tata.
Oh, Natasja, die moet mij los.
Nee,
tata, Natasja.
But my chickens, but my chickens, but my chickens, I'm going to sell my chickens today. But my chickens, I'm going to sell my chickens today. But my chickens.
And all in all at the farm stall.
Not just any farm stall. Do you remember the Beck?
Oh, yeah. Kali Knutze, except.
Well, this is the Beck's of Pot stall.
What is wrong?
Stall,
and I said, the same see, so, and you had glass. Yeah, but that's government ground. I said that.
Nee,
no, it's not
that. I had
that is government. What the licensee?
I'm really good to go up
but it's government ground, this man. I mean, I got no. How you ask me? £125. How much is this for? How much for this? No, it's all that, man. No, man. Hi.
And now the moment of truth as the Beck arrives.
$125.
I
can't.
I'm from Afrikaans. Nee, ik sta voor de boer. Ik zie de onderzoek. From Afrikaans.
I don't speak.
Okay, what do you want here?
I come here. I ask this man. I ask him. And I sell my chickens. He say yes.
Jij zeker die boer?
Ja. Ja,
hij
zei yes.
Move it, lady.
And the man she say yes. I can sell my chicken here.
This is my place. What the hell are you fucking doing here? I want you to just take your things and fuck off here.
But it's government ground.
Government ground?
But this man is there. Okay.
Do you got the license? Do you got a license?
Say, listen, don't shout. I'm sorry.
But don't talk to me like that. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Please,
but this man is there.
Daniel, pastanis or is he f***ing out on it?
This man, I tell him I sell the chickens and he's, I'll ask him permission. He said
but
yes,
how can you sell this? Well, listen.
I'll ask him permission.
Listen, you sell the chickens, they f***ing sick. They got the Newcastle sick. To me, what is it? How is it? It's the eggs.
No, sir, I come from...
What is it? You know, Dick had any more been.
I come from Devon, but I don't pick him up at Newcastle. No, I come from Devon, directly
but
from...
But when is Newcastle sick to you? Toch, verstaan, is jij f***ing on nursery in your kop, eh?
Well, I'm sorry, but this man, he gave me permission, sir.
Yo, weet jij voor ons zeggen?
Yo,
ik nooit niet moet meer gepraat, was je niet. Ik net...
Daar, maar wat gaan die? Ik net ingaan, kom, toen moet je hier
invallen. Ik was daar, moet die missies.
Maar kijk, waar staat die man zijn kar? En wat gaan die aan? Wat gaan die aan? Wat is het?
Als het zegt, wou, je moet wij zijn, deze goede plek.
I take the watermelon.
Listen,
throw him down.
You take that chickens away now. Or I take them away. I wring their neck with your fucking neck and I throw you right in the back in the hole. Okay?
But I know your face from someplace.
You fucking don't know me for nobody.
I know you. You're the one that boxes.
No, listen, leave the boxing out of it.
Boxing man.
Joe.
It's the boxing man this.
Je weet, P.W. Boerder zei, bouw die nazi, bouw die goeders. Maar hoe de f*** moet ik het bouwen met jou?
But I know, for you were box for John Payton Mabato, eh?
Now, okay, I was boxing, I'm dead to retire.
But you drink too much that time.
I'm going to get out of retirement if you just go on to me like f***ing that, eh?
I can't
stop it,
Kelly, kijk al. Wat is op camera?
Yo, bless up the shade, Leon!
Dat is allemaal de vertellen.
You must be joking, you must be Jojo King. Joking, poking fun.
Let your fists do the talking at the Beck's Bud stall. The Rudderport Traffic Department tried out a new applicant for the job, and they really gave this poor rookie a rough time for our benefit.
What they do, cut off a piece of his truncheon?
No, fool, with a bit of his tongue would have been more appropriate. This is the assistant traffic chief arriving, Tony, to give instructions to the rookie.
Which one's the rookie, Dave?
The rookie? Oh, he's the one with the white helmet on. The other two, they're both in on the act.
Half. Servie, kom ons gezels een beetje gauw. Hoe lijkt dit, Servie?
Meer goed, meneer.
Zijn die gang hier samen, die mannen?
Ja.
Now we got them to jippo the brakes on the bike.
I got a nasty feeling about this one.
Don't you just watch how our plan starts coming together. First we hit a couple of speakers. One here. And one here. And now listen to this stereo effect. Now, just to confuse him even more, we called him on the radio.
Hello? Hello?
Bravo 16.
Nee, dit is Serfonteinus, meneer.
De man is zo kort een naam, Bravo 16. Wat gaan aan, man?
Nee, meneer, is nog niet half om met een moesenspoedig bij, meneer.
Hij is omgestopt.
Nee, meneer, ik weet niet. Ik kan het lezen op een meterlezing, meneer.
Hoe is zo vlucht, die man? Jij is op je lach, alsjeblieft. Waar is zo'n meneer? Hoe stop je dat die kar uit voorbij komen?
Ja, meneer, dat is nog bogroes toe aan een bliksem zodat er van een gerief bij is, meneer.
Ik moet jou werk doen of je wordt nooit een speedkop. Ik verstaan je mij, hoor.
Ja, meneer, wacht eens een beetje, meneer.
Hallo, Bravo 16, leef je mij.
Ja, shit, bliksem.
Ja.
Hello? Huh?
Meter.
I don't know, it's probably being sold half price in Durban and all, you know.
What do you call it when it's full?
I don't know, what?
Hot full.
You must be joking, you must be joking. Joking, poking fun that made me put up such a terrible scene. You must be joking, you must be joking. If I knew it were you, I'd put my boots up your, you know what I mean. If I knew it were you, I'd put my boots up your. My boots up your, you know what I mean. You must be joking, you must be joking.